I'm Tom Volk. I'm the current president of the Mycological Society of America, which is the society for mainly professional mycologists. And so I'm happy to say that last year we, the Mycological Society of America, MSA, awarded Gary the Tina Gordon Wasson Award for contributions to for a person who had a non-traditional upbringing in mycology. And so I think that Gary is the very modern model of the amateur mycologist, kind of blurring the line between amateur and professional. And here I consider Gary was a professional mycologist. I'm also a trustee at NAMA, the North American Mycological Association, which is mostly for amateur mycologists. And a couple of years ago, I brought up at the trustees meeting that we should name the award for contributions to amateur mycology after Gary. And so that award is now the Gary Linkoff Award for contributions to amateur mycology. To the trustees, I said that there would never be another person, or never has been another person, who is so vital to amateur mycology. He's inspired several generations now of mycologists who are going the non-traditional path. Most of them know many more fungi than I do. I've been in the woods with two men who talking about genus name changes, like other men would talk about trades of a baseball player to another team. And so I think he's inspired that kind of thing. Gary is, of course, famous for the common names in the Audubon Guide, and that has really inspired a renaissance for those kind of names as well. Maybe each of you has a common name in his mind, but I hope that it's a good one. And so Gary's a wonderful teacher. He was able to inspire people at every single level, from the person who on the mushroom for you for the first time to teaching me things that I had no idea about. And he was gracious about everything that he did and very inspiring to everyone. And so I went on a foray with the New York Mycological Society yesterday. And you think about this, there is no other place in the country or the world that has a foray every weekend. Winter, summer, spring, fall. What's rain, snow, sleet or hail, they go on mushroom forays, and sometimes they collect little sticks. And they know what's going on with them. As part of getting knowing the mycota of all the parks in New York. So we took our little picture at the foray yesterday, and I said to everyone that when we go into the woods, we take a little piece of Gary with us in our hearts, in our minds. So he continues to inspire us after he's left us, and you could argue that he has not left us. He is inspiring us every time we go into the woods. So thank you very much.
Gary loved teaching at the New York Botanical Garden. He couldn't go to Wave Hill or Untermeyer or Central Park without calls of, "Professor Linkoff, Gary Linkoff, you remember me, don't you?" I think the calls he enjoyed most were, "Mr. Gary, Mr. Gary," from his students from the Million Trees program. They went from having their hoodies over their heads to being totally engaged in the parts of a poppy flower. He won them over with his enthusiasm and insightful ways of relating to and reaching his students. I'm so very grateful to the presenters, to the New York Botanical Garden and the New York Mycological Society for this beautiful tribute to Gary. Charles Jurgalevich and Paul Sadowski with Pam Cray made this possible on very short notice, with the generous assistance of Barbara Corcoran and Lisa Whitmer, and of course Gregory Long. As Gary would have said, It's not too late for an advanced degree in plant science or mycology. Thank you all so much for coming. He would have been delighted.
Thank you.